You know, I bought this game as a joke, and I don't think I can finish it. It is pretty ridiculously bad, even though I had no expectations going into it. Especially for a port of a DS game, because why would that be good? Also, it never starts in full screen mode. And yes, it looks fantastic. Officially just broke the puzzle.
That was a mere glimpse of what I'm capable of.